Yang biasa dijepit makanan itu.
Enggak tahu di mana.
Ada tahu gigi enggak?
Pag ano kasi ng toilet dito.
Sa taas.
Ya ampun, toxic. Oh, ini ada, ini.
They asked us to go to the platform. Let's worship here. Amen. Come on, guys. So it's not too hot. So question is, Joyce.
Yes.
Are we allowed to hang out there?
Cannot.
We
have some people who are in charge.
Yes.
So we will just rest and
worship. Amen.
We have the jammer
shop. Amen. Hallelujah. Good topic, okay? As you can see, Pastor William, his English is not that good, but he's willing to serve God, okay? Sister Joyce is shy. Sister Michelle is not that good in Cajon, but it's not about being good or not, it's about being available for God, okay? And so let's pray that we will not judge by the cover. We will not judge Sis Michelle just because you stop playing the cajon in the middle of the song, or if Sis Joyce, you still don't remember the sign for the music team, you know, or even if the person next to you cannot really sing the song. Let's not judge. That's just one of the highlights that I think comes with it, to understand God is to meet Him. Okay, so you know, you can't say you understand God if you think that you don't need Him anymore, and you think that you're all that. Okay, we must humble ourselves down to God. We must have humility, and only by having humility that's the time of the first stop judging. And remember, how we judge other people, that's how we're going to be judged. Okay, so let's pray now. Let us raise our hands and stretch our hands towards God. We pray for today. Lord, I just want to thank you so much for our youth pastor. We haven't even got the youth yet. We haven't even got the Chinese yet, but you have sent him to meet some of us. So we trust that you're going to send the Chinese-speaking people in this church. You're going to send the young people in this church. And Lord, he's going to be preaching in his own language, and it's going to impact the Chinese in this city, Lord. We thank you so much. And Lord, there's nothing that you desire but to serve you even more. Our prayer, Lord, if the anointing of people of Jesus, the Lord just protect you from all things gathering in life, as well as for all things. Thank you so much for the name of Jesus. So my brothers and sisters, let us continue to pray that God will continue to humble ourselves down so that we will not judge other people and continue to meet God. And when we meet Him, that's when we understand Him. Thank you so much, Lord Jesus. Bless all of us, Lord. Bless our family back home. Bless our job, bless our boss, Lord, and bless our church, Lord, bless our plant, the anniversary as well, Lord, bless all the workers as well, and bless our activity today, Lord. And we thank you for the great weather, Lord Jesus. So, Lord, as we continue with our barbecue, please bless our food, Lord. Purify and sanctify through the drinks that we're going to drink. Bless Ibu Milka and Ibu Henny, who are cooking, Lord, that they will continue to have the knowledge about you.
Not yet.
Lord, we also want to bless this city, Lord Macau. Bless the people also. Bless China, Lord. Bless all the nations that you represent as well, Lord. We thank you so much, Lord. We dedicate ourselves, our life, and our community today, our family, everything about us into your hands, Lord Jesus. And let us raise our hands.
But we have the bun, we want to make a hot dog, we have the bun.
meat. Some of them they're already cooked. Take those first and pray for him. Okay? You can see that's the turn. Yes, go to work. Our video guy. Yeah. Ipa, William. Okay? Hey.